देशपांडे। बाजी प्रभु देशपांडे वॉज अ कमांडर ऑफ छत्रपति शिवाजी महाराज। ही वॉज बोर्न इन 1615। आफ्टर द डेथ ऑफ अफजल खान, अदिल शाह सेंट सिद्दीक जौहर टू कैप्चर छत्रपति शिवाजी महाराज। देन सिद्दीक जौहर लेड अ सीज ऑन पनाला फोर्ट। एट दैट टाइम छत्रपति शिवाजी महाराज वॉज एट पनाला फोर्ट। ही एस्केप्ड द फोर्ट एंड went to Vishalgarh with Baji Prabhu Deshpande and 600 soldiers. They reached Ghodkinda when they got the news that they were getting chased. So Baji Prabhu asked Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj to leave for Vishalgarh, and he would stay back with 300 men and block the pass. Like this, the fight started. They fought for more than 10 hours. Baji Prabhu was seriously injured, but he continued fighting. He inspired his men to fight. They heard 3 cannonballs after a long time of fighting. This means that Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj safely reached Vishalgarh. The result of this battle was that all 300 Maratha soldiers were killed and around 6,000 enemy soldiers were also killed. And that is when Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj renamed Ghodkind as Pavankind in honor of Baji Prabhu and the 300 Maratha soldiers.